one shot, one opportunity. Sees everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. It's your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Give it up. His soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These n****s is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes here goes the cold water. These fools don't want him no more. He's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told. It unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on. That it up, that up. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment. Change what you call rage. Tear this f***ing roof off like two dogs caged. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept priming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no no Mackay Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, Tita thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only option. Failure's not.
This is a tough tournament to win. 4 rounds, and they've done it all.
I don't want to diminish the fact that we've got a team that just won a championship out on the ice right now, but man, that's got to be awful having to watch that unfold in front of you.
What a run they had. They pushed themselves right to the limit, just not able to get across the finish line, and they'll think about this forever, how close they were.
Ray, I love the tradition, but it's got to be hard when you come up short.
You feel really low because you've given everything you have, and you shake hands with somebody that's just beaten you.
They worked incredibly hard to get to this point, and boy, did they get the results, and well-deserved, because they're getting the hardware too, Ray.
One of their team leaders goes up to get the trophy. He gets to celebrate, hold it up over his head first, but then everybody will get an opportunity to grab the trophy. What an enormous accomplishment for them.
Oh, they get to take the tour with the championship. I can't even imagine what that feeling must be like.
What an amazing accomplishment to win, and it must be such relief to get your hands on the trophy to realize this is it. This is what I played for.
Once again, Ray, champions.
Can't be any better. You've got the trophy. Here's the picture to prove it.